Guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I will show you this cute and simple DIY na ginawa ko for my brother-in-law's birthday. It's because it's Halloween, so it's Halloween theme. So I put some bat here on the wall and a spider, little balloons. One are the hanging bats. Okay, I just trace some bat in cartolina and cut it off. That's it. I put some thread and hung. And look how cute they are. So it's Halloween. Made also some lollipop ghost. Okay, I used tissue paper for this. Look at those ghosts. Oh. And draw some faces. Okay, and also this spider lollipops. I just wrapped the lollipop also black crepe paper and use some cleaner pipe and made some balloon for him. This one, and I wrap our gift like this, like a witch. Okay, and I also made some ghost lights and pumpkins, and I drew also some faces on it. See, I use ping pong balls or table tennis balls for this. And this is how it looks like when there is light. See, happy birthday and happy Halloween. Let's try to switch up the light. So it's like this.